Spring cleaning is here, and Appalachian Wireless has the deal to get you started. Get a Samsung Galaxy S8 for a penny or a Galaxy S8 Plus for only $89.99 on the region's best network. Better service, bigger savings. That's today's Appalachian Wireless.
2-year agreement required. See store for details.
In observance of National Police Week, the Pikeville Police Department is hosting an officer appreciation ceremony tomorrow at the East Kentucky Expo Center. This is the fourth year the event has been held in Pikeville.
Everyone out of the area, Lexington, Louisville, Frankfort, all these places were having events in conjunction with National Police Week where they were honoring current, former, and fallen officers. One of the things we noticed, we didn't have that here in Pikeville. So we decided to get together and have an event so that we could remember our officers who have paid the ultimate sacrifice, along with appreciation for those that are current and former serving officers in our area.
The event grows every year, and now even officers from surrounding states attend the ceremony.
The first year, it was actually outside in front of the Expo Center, and it grew so big that we had to take it inside the Expo Center and actually use the floor space.
Organizers say each year the ceremony is special, but this year it will be slightly different. This will be the first time the Pikeville Police Department will see Officer Scotty Hamilton's name on the Pike County Fallen Officers Memorial.
It's definitely going to have more of a special feel to our department because now we've actually got an officer that we work with, seen every day. You know, his name's going to be on this memorial.
Of course, in all those names that are on those memorials, you feel a certain tie to. But whenever it's somebody that you strap the gear on and you came out here with every day and you've seen on a daily basis, it's a little more somber.
The event will begin at noon tomorrow. In Pikeville, Shelby Porter, EKB News.